There are no plans right now to do that. Our exchange activities are, as I outlined before, they are not combatant in nature, and this has nothing to do with any of the issues in the South China Sea.
We do not take a position on competing sovereignty claims over land features in the South China Sea. However, we call on all claimants to conform their claims, both land and maritime, to international law, including as reflected in the Law of the Sea Convention.
Jack, the British national flag.